a bit more hairpenny than I thought. Crikey. Still getting used to this bike. I mean, it's only been, what, fourth time out. Just getting used to its turning, and because there's a 21 inch wheel, which is a lot bigger. It's 17 on Marvin. The rear wheel's bigger too, but it's just really noticeable. And obviously the significantly higher bar position too makes it. It's got actually quite a bit of relearning, to be honest. But gee, it handles well on the road though. And they've done a fantastic job. Let's go into off-road mode, which I keep forgetting to do. It just means it turns off the anti-lock braking on the rear tyre only, but also turns off traction control, because I never had traction control on Marvin. It was all pre that. Had ABS but no traction control, so hence when I got into trouble you just turn the wick up. But of course on these things it's going to bog the engine down if it starts slipping with traction control turned on. So I got stealth mode activated on the boots just so I don't upset any animals. And it's quite important that we don't upset them. So I just stuck my boots into stealth mode and go for a bit of a wander.